I can go here, or I can go back to town and complete the quest. Can I pick up the sword? Guess not. Two skeletons and two wolves. Let's get them. Skeleton archer. Windmill! 1, 2, 3. Oh, I didn't die. That finishes him off. I should get rid of the dogs. They're a little more deadly than the archers. Reaper! There you go. Ow. Get him! Boot and blade him. Bonk, bonk. Ow! Shit! Think about. There we go. Keep forgetting I have potions, though, to save my ass, so. Golden Dagger Runners. Who built all this? These monsters couldn't be doing it all themselves, could they? Golden Dagger Runners. 1.4 plus 4 damage. I want those. Yeah, let's get rid of cultist shit. Cultist shit is lame. Go away, junk it. Stuff. Inquisitor's box. Ooh. What does that mean? Plus 10 agility. Yay! Glowstone plus 10 damage. Woo! I forgot artifacts. Plus 5 damage resistance. Give that to Rogan. There you go. I see a thingy. Iron longsword. 10. Nope, my stuff is better. I see cultists. Nope, skeletons. Guard of the deep. Skeleton guard. Okay. Reaper! And Reaper too. Don't you dare bludgeon me. Ow. He's got Reaper too. But I've got Windmill. Ha ha ha. Own. Raptor Blade. Damage 12. Critical 4%. Armor. Blah blah blah. It's better than this thing. Take it. Junk the long sword. And junk the iron talon. Wonderful. Stuffs! Gold. Lunar chestplate. Ooh, 8.75 plus 4 health. Yeah, Rogan could do that. 5 constitution, 4% health, but more armor. Have the lunar chestplate, and we can junk the bright plate. I like this junking system. It's fantastic. More games should incorporate these. Are there any other games that do this junking system? I don't know. It's a big bad dog. Dread Beast and Beastmaster. Well, he deserves our full power. Ah, Rogan's done. So long, beast. Don't you dare Reaper me. Reaper you right back. Let's get rid of him. Elite Helm. Armor rating 1.5. What do you have? Got armor rating 1.4, but plus 2 strengths. It's the same as what I've got, so which one looks better? I like the one with the tail better. Give me that back. There we go. And junk this. Alright. What's up here? More skeletons! Elite Cave Guardian. Reaper. Reaper. Oh, one life! Well, one of you is gonna get a windmill. whether you like it or not. Mega damage, do more than 100 damage in a hit. Okay. Anger. Ooh. Ooh, someone's angry. Take care of you. You bludgeon him. Now we slowly chop him to our heart's content. Boink. Lovely. Elite helm. Another one. Oh, it's already junked. Fantastic. I can go up there. Chainmail. More crappy chainmail. What's here? I presume gold. Health potion, gold. Mana potion. Ah, it's a dude. How dare Black Lord of the Void? How dare you insult me with your worthless presence? You puny mortals have no idea what you've gotten yourself into. I can feel demon's power, and I'll be vigilant. Okay. Start with a windmill. And you bludgeon him. Ah, but he resisted. Boil. Can't boil me. I'm not a fluid. You're going down, boy. Ow. I still got my boon blade, man. Take that. And you get impaled. Next turn, you're dead. Ha! He's gonna explode. Oh, he's just gonna burn up. Collect evidence for Eldric. Back to the Black Gate. Okay. Gold, soldier plate, verdant edge, hit warmer, and more gold. Let's see what we got. Hit warmer. Armor rating 2 plus 4 damage. I want it. Verdant edge, 6 critical, 16 stamina. I think I'll keep my weapon. I'll give Rogan this thing. Oh, he can't put it on. He's a weakling. He's got no strength. What a noob. It's got higher armor penetration, less 10% damage. Well, it kind of makes up for it, really. Okay, so can I give you that instead? Exotic blade. Yes, here you go. In that case, we can junk this. And junk, ooh, wait, another soldier helm. Junk that. Yeah, there we go. What's, is there anything around here that I've missed? Hi, lad, we should make sure we've got everything from in here. Yes, that is me. I will make sure we get everything. I don't think we'll be able to come back through these patches after we leave. Indeed, we won't. So let's go left then. What's left? Lefty left. Oh. Okay, we're done. Takes us out back to town. Let's talk to, I've been waiting for it. Found something in the woods. It's worse than I thought. There was a demon in the cave. Void Lord. Void Lord, how could this be? What happened on that trip last night? Gazan cast a spell during the gate. Set the sky on fire. Set the sky on fire? It must have been the Void ritual. We took his paper, he left with the demon. Ritual continued at the Black Gate. Black Gate? Gazan mentioned that during his escape last night. He must have been preparing this ritual for years. We take this at the... It will allow you to pass through the highway block. Block Gate is a dormant volcano on the north... Near the town of Stonefell. Okay. Receive letter of passage. Alright, Mr. Pelt Guy. Good day. What have you got for me? 4 wolf pelts. Look to be in good condition. Here's your reward. What did I get? Cash? Fine. What about you? Did you have a quest for me? I don't remember. Journal. Yeah, I think I'm done with the questy things. Oh, no, wait. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, I'm done with my questy thing. Let's go up. Let's get out of here. Skedaddle. Give me passage. Give it to me! Hold it right there, we got papers. A note from Seer Eldrick. Crossing passage is open. Alright, you can pass. Be warned, we cannot re-enter Evenhelm after leaving. Walk to the center of the blockade and the guards will let you through. Let me through! Continue. I fear nothing. Hello. We've had reports of tremors near Stonefield. Be vigilant on your journey. Tremors. Okay. Mana potion, health potion. Why does the size of the box not have anything to do with what's in it? Hello, we've been trying to sell goods, but Evenhelm is closed. Can we interest you in finding out where's the discount? Okay. What have you got? Let me sell all my junk first. No, wait. Let me see what you got first. Rubbish. Brilliant boots are rubbish. Cultist boots, slithering slippers, tribal hands, sterling gloves. Could buy those, I guess. Moonwatcher. Lunar chestplate. Tempered steel dagger. No, those are rogue stuff. Dragon spine. Man, all your wares are shit. Give me the gloves. Sell my junk. Haha, I made more money off of you than you did off of me. Let's junk those old gloves. Where are they? Oh, right. He's wearing one of them. Never mind. Let's get out of here. The free stuff is always better. Hello. Excuse me, sir. Are you going to Stonefell? Yes. My husband said Donnaby sent us to Evenhelm. Said something big was going to happen. Okay, no. My guard and I arrived safely. Sure, we'll seek him out when we get there. Okay. Stop giving me chores. More people to talk to. Hello, move along, this is a private conversation. Fine. Way to be all unfriendly to the new guy. Private conversation. I have a bigger shirt than you do. Mine's green. Hello. Ah, you've got stuff. Ceremonial boots. Armor rating 1.5, 2 strength. I want. Unshackled Magister. Okay. Ceremonial gloves. 3 agility, 1.5. I want those too. Ceremonial helm. 1.8 plus 4 armor. Don't really need that. Ceremonial guard plate. 3 critical, 5.59. It's pathetic. Glass dagger, it's a piece of shit. Alright. We got some stuff. Ceremonial gloves. 1.5, 3 agility. I think I'll wear those. And I will give Rogan the sterling ones. Ceremonial boots. It's got 4 damage, 1.4. Yep, again, we'll do a equipment shift. I always want the better stuff. Jump this. Golden dagger runners. Was this what I was having earlier? I guess so. So, it's going down armor by 0.1, but gives you 4 damage. You can put those on, right? Junk to brilliant boots. Wonderful. Sound like junk. There you go. Yep, sold all my junk. Alright, let's get out of here. Hello? Help, sir. It's just by attack of a group of cultists. They dragged a friend well into this cave, chanting sacrifice. That's what we guys are doing. Let's look for this kid. Let's do it. Health potion. Let's go. Freaking cultists. Let's kick their asses. cultist acolyte. Let's try our new weapon. Hoo-wah-hi-ya! Bonk! Bludgeon me. Summon spirit. Ugh! Dang, should've taken you out first. I didn't know you could create stuff. Oh, it takes a spirit away with him. Interesting. Don't Reaper me. I Reaper you. Stupid cultists. They all deserve to die. Discipline. What you got? Encourage. Protect. Second wind. Max stamina. Increase your critical chance by 50%. These are all active. What about rage? Any passive stuff? You now do 5% more damage permanently. Filled with rage, you now do an extra 40 damage. Anger. I don't like stuff like that. I've got enough active skills already. Slam. Decapitate. I don't know. What skills should I get? Let's go with discipline. Actually, let's go rage. I want this thing. Fantastic. More strength. Lovely. Moon Watcher. Skull Cap. Junk. 1.75 for willpower. 2 strength. Yeah, put that on. Yep. If you've been watching my Sunny walkthrough, you know that I really have no system of, you know, upgrading my equipment whatsoever. Ceremonial Guard. I'ma kill the acolyte. Slam. Ah! Double stun. Nice. Reaper! Chop! My green sword is bubbling. Warp staff. Lunar chestplate. Isn't the lunar chestplate better than what I have on right now? Yeah, because it gives me 4 health. Yay! I can junk this now. Anything else we can junk? We can junk the orb staff. Alright, let's go. What's here? I will find your friend! We'll make him a pie. Ugh. You! You have green katana. Gazath the Torturer. Windmill! Bludgeon! Oh, you resisted. Oh, and you stunned me! I'm angry now. Bah, bah. Rogan's bleeding. I want your sword. The claw achievement. It's a fire vest. Lame! Ah, a box. Battle helmet. Junk. I wanted his sword. He had a green sword too. What's down here? Whoops. 2 mages. Okay. Take out the acolyte. And, take out the acolyte. Ow. Boil. Okay. There you go. There you go. Boink. Easy peasy. Ceremonial boots. Ah, those could be wonderful for Rogan, right? 2 strengths, 1.8. There you go. And junk whatever he was wearing. Fantastic. Alright. I see stuffs. Exotic blade, lunar gloves, 20 gold. Lunar gloves, 1.4, 3 willpower. Yeah, you don't really need damage resistant, do you? Junk it. Where is it? Sterling gloves. Junk it. What about, what's this way? Wait, there's stuffs in there. Let's go get it. Kill, kill, kill! 2 of you! This will be dealt with easily. Boink. 1 down. Perfection. What does perfection do? Increase your critical chance by 50%. Ah, it's useless. Against me anyways. Because I'll double Reaper you and you'll be dead. Ah, you wasted your turn. Lightning Rod. Battle Helmet. Mystic Antenna. Health Potion. Mystic Antenna. Junk! Lightning Rod. Junk! It's all junk. Let's go further in the cave. Come on. Come on, Rogan. Don't get stuck behind a wall. This is it. Get him. You're too late. The sacrifice is done. The Dark Lord has left in the Black Gate. The ritual cannot be stopped. I'm guessing so you've heard of him. Of course I've heard of him. He's a douchebag. Alright, Malfarin. You're going down. 1, 2, 3. And a Reaper. Oh, he survived. Curses. Oh. Leech life. How dare you. Please die. Thank you. Slam! Stun that guy. The guy at the perfection thing. Now Reaper. Now chop. Ah, he survived! Whoa! Go away. Bludgeon. Ah, he resisted. Ow! Geez, these guys hit hard. 20. Ouch. That's okay. We still win. And we leveled up. Where's my rage? I want this thing. More strength. Radiating cowl. Junk. We should check the corpse source for something to give his friend. Wyland's ring. Oh, do we have to walk all the way out? Really? Seriously? No shortcut back out? Not like last time? No? No, not at all? Fine. I walked really slow.